Welcome to Atlantic Community School District, where it is our mission to prepare all learners to be creative, innovative, and productive citizens by providing diverse opportunities to learn and apply relevant skills and knowledge in a positive, disciplined, and challenging environment. Welcome to Atlantic and the Atlantic Community School District. Located on the east side is our Atlantic High School. The high school is located at 1201 East 14th Street and houses our 9 through 12 students. Students at this location total 443. The students of Atlantic Community Schools moved into Atlantic High School in the year 1996. As we move to the center of town, we have the middle school, Schuller Elementary, and Washington Elementary. The middle school, located at 1100 Lynn, houses students grades 6 through 8. At this location, we have 343 students. The middle school was built in 1936 and just recently was remodeled to include air conditioning and geothermal heating. Located near the middle school is Schuller Elementary. Schuller resides at 501 East 11th Street. This houses grades 4 and 5 and has a total of 223 students. Schuller Elementary was built in 1963, and 3 years ago the project was completed to put air conditioning and geothermal heating in. Located south of the middle school is Washington Elementary, located at 500 East 14th Street. This houses grades pre-K through third grade. A total of 522 students are housed here. As we move north, we come to the Early Learning Center, or our preschool. Our preschool has 29 students, ages 3 through 5. Final Education Center is our CCEOC and Link Center, located at 1209 Sunnyside Lane. Approximately 40 students are served out here, grades K through 12. Additional facilities include our football field and middle school practice track. Our competition track and soccer facility. Our tennis courts located on the Washington property. And our softball and baseball complex. And lastly, our final school facility is our school bus garage, located at 2805 East 7th Street.